So, hier GTA Part 6 wird rausgebracht hier. Und ja, was sind denn der geile Michael? So, genau, einfach mal schöne geile Mucke. Jetzt machen alle hier Stau. Toll. Also das wollen wir natürlich nicht. Aber warte mal, kann ich die Turnier nicht sehen? Nee, kann ich nicht. Ja, okay, dann kommen wir zu Michael. So, dann fahren wir mal zu Michael. Ist raus. Da, 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 da. So, da können wir jemandem helfen, ne? Genau, sowas kann passieren. Auch in echt. So, da haben wir einer doch das Leben gerettet. Ja, genau. So, jedenfalls, ja, bekomme ich erst einmal Bullen. Also wenn wir jetzt bei Michaels Haus sind, dann will ich euch mal was zeigen, was sehr geil ist. Ja, was für geil. Jo, genau. Ich kann echt nicht fahren heute. So, also ich weiß, wir sind jetzt beim Unterschlupf. Ich fahr einfach mal hier hin. Einfach mal. Und Michaels Zimmer ist ja hier. Und ja, es ist abgeschlossen. Aber nur wieso? Das sehen wir jetzt.
Session. I promise.
You are dead man. Fuck that. Come here. Ah!
going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
You fucked up breaking my bet. Bullshit.
It wasn't like that.
You in? Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
So. Und wieso war jetzt da abgeschlossen? Jetzt weiß ich.
Guys, do us a war for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body to do it, but he'll get it back. Oh, so we killing this dude. You wish he was dead. Is that a problem? Dog shit shitting in another dog's kennel. Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long. Forget it.
Da war keine Zebrastreifen. So jetzt kriegt er die Rache, du.
You're finna pull this deck down? Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down. Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic? Yeah, whatever.
I told you I caught the session, bud.
But there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better. Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face! Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud. We hooked up, man. You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
Der hat doch eine Frau.
My hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal.
Fuck! Falsche Knopf.
Here we go. Ha ha! Let's see what happens. Dude, you are probably crazy. Oh shit! Sorry, there, flipped already. Man, fucking drop it.
So, jetzt ist die Terrasse von denen kaputt. Toll.
Try, man. Try. Oh, get the fuck out.
So, komm, rennen wir einfach da mal hin.
Sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Do you?
No.
Well, you?
You?
I think so. Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live.
Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
No, Frankman. Maybe help, Mr. De Santa here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of the background. Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped. Because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart head.
Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you prove an architecture, significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, then it was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I was thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Damn, you alright?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, y'all.
So, ja, geil. Er hat einen aufs Maul bekommen. Nein, ich war's nicht unbedingt, aber...
For Lester Crest.
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Leute, wollte meine Freunde sein. Wollte meine Freunde sein?
Whatever.
Ja, okay, komm, unternehmen wir was. Genau, das ist sehr schön. Ihr wollt jetzt was mit mir unternehmen?
Weiß
nicht mit denen.
El Puro Heights. I'll get you there fast.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon. Let's go!
So, also, er soll sich hier mal beeilen. So, zum Glück ist er gleich da. Okay, das sind Killer. So, okay, dann haben wir jetzt noch ganz am Schluss jemand gerettet. So, dann renne ich noch ganz kurz zu Lester und dann... Also sehen wir uns beim nächsten Part.